Rhubarb is botanically a member of the buckwheat family, but depending on how you cook it and what you pair it with, it can behave like a vegetable or a fruit or a berry. And here it gives some bright tartness and a nice vegetable quality to a tasty stuffing to go with the seared pork. And it's a good way to consider rhubarb in something beyond pie. My name is Sheri Castle, and this is my Peach Dish.